there is this picture that faith and science are in an ongoing conflict with each other, like two bulls charging at each other. It starts with the discovery that we live in a sun-centered solar system, and continues historically with the publication of The Origin of Man by Charles Darwin. I understand why people think there's a conflict. I would hope that people may also understand that faith and science can work together to solve many of the world's problems.